Thing. He doesn't know we're taking over the Fox Kids countdown tomorrow.